Okay, here's a good example of what happens when gophers tunnel along fences and under stem walls and footers. As you can see, the gophers have been making some serious damage here. Now, this is a cinder block wall. As you can see, looks nice, right? Well, all I gotta do is hang on to it. The whole thing is falling apart because the gophers. And that's how gophers use the walls as highways. One property to another. They hollow out until there's nothing left.